a little training camp fun as the wildcard gym hosted Manny Pacquiao's media workout 10 days before the July 20th showdown versus Keith Thurman.
So happy na maraming nag-attend ng mga media rito, pumunta, interview, and ang daming sumuporta. I like this part.
As dozens of media outlets gathered, comedian Michael Blackson came by to crack a few jokes.
Man, I'm looking forward to it. I've been predicting you, man.
Good to be there.
You're going
to
beat him real good.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
The fight? Anywhere those to the fight?
You know what? I got an outfit for you, man. To the fight, you have to wear something like this. Look at this.
Just like that.
Just like that. Me, you have to shine.
Shine.
I like the way you dress. Who's dressing this guy?
Pacquiao is now the favorite, leading up to this intriguing matchup, which has fans and analysts intrigued.
Thurman, I think this is going to be a very, very good test. He's undefeated. He's quick. We're going to see how he does. Can Pacquiao be able to get on the inside because he's much taller? Thurman is much taller. Will he be able to land those power punches, his 30-punch combo?
Thurman has told media that he will be aiming for a knockout against the Pac-Man, words that only fuel the Filipino fighter.
The way he talk is not helping him, but it's helping me. It's giving more motivation and encouragement.
Thurman also went toe-to-toe with media on Wednesday, visiting several TV stations.
Media Day signifies that fight night draws closer and closer. A few days from now, both the Pac-Man and Thurman will be in Sin City, no longer having to talk to each other through media, but rather through face-to-face during all the festivities. Steve Angelos, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.